have got some breaking news now coming in. Well, we are learning that leaders have already started flocking in for that all-party meet. Remember, the government has convened an all-party meeting today ahead of the budget session of the parliament, which is slated to begin from tomorrow onwards. Parliamentary Affairs Minister Kiran Rijiju has already convened a meeting of the floor leaders of political parties in parliament in order to understand the key issues and matters that all the parties would want to raise during this particular session. We have seen and News 18's Payal Mehta, in fact, joining us on the broadcast early this morning. Payal, a very good morning to you. Please walk us through who all have already arrived, who is likely going to skip this particular meet, and what all is going to be discussed.
Well, to begin with, the leader of the house in the Rajya Sabha, Mr. JP Nadda, has just arrived. We are awaiting Rajnath Singh, the senior minister and the government deputy leader of the Lok Sabha, to arrive in some time from now. And of course, within the next 2 minutes, two or 3 minutes, you can expect the meeting to really begin. It's a customary meeting which takes place right off start of any session. This being no different. Although it's a different set that you see in the opposition right now, because the opposition is is going to be a much, much more empowered lot than they were in the last Lok Sabha. This time around, with the Congress coming with 99 parties, the leaders of the Congress party, including Pramod Tiwari, Jairam Ramesh, K. Suresh, and Gaurav Gogoi, have come. Interestingly, Rahul Gandhi has not come for this particular meeting today as well. Neither has Mallikarjun Kharge. Both of them excused themselves from this particular meeting. The TMC, however, decided to boycott this meeting. Now, on that front, actually, the government will want to ask the opposition for their cooperation as far as the budget session is concerned, so that they can actually pass the budget, because Nirmala Sitharaman, the finance minister, will be presenting the budget on Tuesday, after which they will want to pass the budget in both houses of parliament. And after which, a couple of bills have also been listed by the government. But the opposition parties will also want discussion on many key issues, especially issues like NEET, issues like the overreach of the central agencies and the opposition leaders. There are multiple issues that the opposition parties want to take the government, corner the government on, especially on issues concerning the welfare of the country, especially the inflation that one has really seen, and how does the government really answer that in that term. What is happening at the borders in Jammu and Kashmir is also something which a lot of parties want to really raise as an issue. Will be important to see what is the outcome of this meeting, because normally this is just a customary meeting. Leaders come here and they probably have a discussion, and then amongst themselves they decide. But however, what bill can be brought in at what time, what discussion can be allowed at what time, that decision is finally with none other than the Lok Sabha Speaker and the Rajya Sabha Chairman, who are the custodians of both houses.
Definitely. Payal, please stay on with us. We've got a couple of reactions also coming in over the story. Let's take a look at all of those first, and then we'll come back to you.
देखिए, सबसे बड़ा मुद्दा तो ये है, भारतीय जनता पार्टी की सरकार जो एनडीए के साथ बैसाखी पे चल रही है, वो रोज संविधान, संवैधानिक मूल्यों, संवैधानिक परंपराओं की हत्या कर रही है। जिस तरीके से संवैधानिक एजेंसियों का दुरुपयोग हो रहा है, महंगाई और बेरोजगारी सरकार के संरक्षण में बढ़ाई जा रही है, किसान परेशान है, खेतिहर मजदूर परेशान है। इसी तरह अगर आप देखें तो बहुत से ऐसे मुद्दे हैं जो जन समस्याओं से जुड़े हुए हैं, ये सरकार जानबूझकर जन सरोकार की अवहेलना कर रही है।
Talk about government strategy this time around. What kind of bills are we expecting to be on the table this time around?
The government has so far listed about 6 bills, you know, but they are not any major bills as such. They just listed this bill as part of the legislative business. But most importantly, the onus will be on the government to make sure that we control the opposition, especially the aggression that one has seen in the first special session of parliament. So, you know, Sakshi, just to update our viewers, Rajnath Singh has just arrived, which means the all party is going to get underway. As we will just be getting the visuals in just about a few seconds from now. My video is from inside of the all party meeting. Importantly, all the leaders have arrived. The team will be there. So,
all right, I think we lost connection with Payal over there, but we got a couple of more political reactions coming in straight ahead of the commencement of the meet. Let's take a look at that as well.
आज ही है बैठक 11 बजे से, मतलब ये एक रिचुअलिस्टिक प्रैक्टिस है। आज यह मीटिंग, कल से शुरू होने वाला है सेशन। अगर हम कुछ बोलेगा तो क्या गवर्नमेंट को बिजनेस चेंज कर सकता? कुछ नहीं है, इसलिए एक रिचुअलिस्टिक फॉर्मेलिटी है, या ऐसे होता रहता है। आज, लेकिन फिर भी हमारी जिम्मेदारी है कुछ समस्या जनता के लिए उठाना चाहिए, वो हम जरूर करेंगे, हर पार्टी ने, विपक्षी दल, इंडिया गठबंधन। और सबसे बड़ा एक मुद्दा अभी भी नीट है।
So the parliamentary session will begin from tomorrow onwards. It's going to be a relatively longer than the previous session. We already saw a couple of fireworks emerging from the first parliamentary session after the 17th Lok Sabha. We'll have to see what exactly happens when the second session begins from tomorrow. Right?